I've been an advocate for open access for nearly 10 years now. I've done a lot of research to support the argument for open access, and I support open access to whoever I can find who will listen to me.
Why does it make sense?